everybody, and welcome to our Google Hangouts tutorial part two. This is just a quick video to show what it looks like if you were to receive the Google Hangout link and then to access the video course. As you can just see, I think on my screen, Bobby McBobby, aka Johnny Lowe, the youth worker, has just sent me an email. So I'm on my main Gmail page, as I showed in the previous video, and here are all my emails, my spam. So I'm going to click and I'm going to open up Bobby McBobby's email. I'm going to tap on that, and as you can see, he's just sent me this Hangouts link. So I'm simply going to tap on that. It should take me to the video call. All I did, I can see myself, my camera's working as it was before, and then simply just need to click Join Hangout, and hopefully, there he is. Now, one thing just to, one technical thing just to point out, you can hear some echo and feedback there. The way to avoid this is to use some headphones. If you've got any sort of headphones like that, it's just to plug that in to your jack, and that way there will be no audio leak, and you can have a lot of much better clarity of sound coming through. So that's just a little tip. So for anyone using this, it's much better, and you better hear one another much more easily if you have the headphones plugged in. Good. Happy Google Hangouting. See you later.